Okay, everything is in the pot, so we're gonna try to maneuver these crab legs around and down inside of the juices so everything can come together and slow cook. There it is. As you see, can't really pull everything past the crab legs, but you know that everything is down in there. There it is. So you can see. So let all of this sit so everything else can get done, and then we'll be finished. All we got to do is make our rice.